Welcome to Go Trails.
Carolina chickadee is cute small songbird. Chickadee song is very beautiful. The basic form is often a four-note whistle with alternating high and low pitched notes. Here are some examples and variants. Chickadees have structurally complex chick-a-dee calls that possess a set of simple rules governing the ordering of their different note types. Scientists have extensive studies on chickadee calls because variations in the call convey different types of messages to flock members and functions in social cohesion. Chickadees could produce a high-pitched seet alarm call when flying raptors are detected. High-frequency, low-amplitude songs are generally more difficult to be located by predators. Greater production of such notes in the calls would seem to represent an alarm message that will not give away the location of signaler. In contrast, low-frequency and noisy sounds like the D note are easier to be located. Such notes in the calls might serve a mobbing function for bringing flock members to drive a predator away. When chickadees detect a stationary or perched predator, for higher threat raptors, chickadee calls will contain significantly more D notes, as fast and frugal heuristics. Raptors with smaller body sizes are more maneuverable and likely pose a greater threat to chickadees. Variations in chickadee calls is associated with social complexity and environmental contexts. Increased understanding of these calls might help us to understand the signaling complexity in animals and the evolution of communication and language.
Thanks for your views, ratings, comments, shares, and subscriptions.